The most important item of efficiency is water. Water's incredibly important, so you don't want to waste it. What we see a lot of, and what does happen, is people will run their water in their sink before they wet their toothbrush or run in their shower before they take a shower so that it's nice and warm. Additionally, we see people use a lot of energy to maintain hot water. So this all has to do with conventional tank type water heaters. There's a tank of water, it has to be maintained at a particular temperature, day and night. Most tank type heaters, and certainly the ones that we sell, are now set up with built-in circulating loops. So you're in a position to circulate your water and have it instantaneous. If you go to a tankless heater, they're not only more efficient per gallon of heated water, but you don't heat any tank of water. You use no energy until you absolutely need it. A tankless water heater is probably one of the most efficient ways to conduct business in any residence, and for that matter, commercial establishment. You want to have it instantly, and you don't want to use any energy until it's actually time to use energy.